Listen, I have some questions. Had you always set out to become a matchmaker?
I tell you what, I had no idea I would be a matchmaker. No idea whatsoever. You know, I was married, right? So I wasn't looking for love. I had run a nonprofit foundation, and I had 100 students in this nonprofit foundation. Not one had two parents in the household. And I couldn't believe it. And at that moment, I realized I had to do something about it.
Do you come from a two-parent household?
I sure do.
And so you understand the value of that and what it did for you? And
absolutely. What's interesting when I look back is my parents are married. They've been married for about 40 years. I don't know if they want to hear that, but they've been married for 40 years. My grandparents and my great-grandparents, all the way tracking back to slavery, I've had marriage in my family. So I think those morals have stayed with us in our family.
And you're trying to help people build those back if they haven't had them?
Yeah, absolutely. Because in particular, you know, with African Americans, I feel that there's no brand of love in this world that is more tarnished than black love. I mean, there's no brand. Every day, through blogs, through newspapers, through magazines, through reality television, right? We hear about the worst of black love. But black love is alive. Black love is strong. And I'm here to advocate for that.